Hello student, I am Deepak sir. Today we are going to start the chapter 4 from Visitors, The Enemy Part 1 by Pearl S. Park. Let us know the chapter. Dr. Sadao, a surgeon and scientist. My dear student, Dr. Sadao Hoki is the main hero of the chapter. Let us know about him. Dr. Sadao Hoki, a Japanese surgeon and scientist, lived with his wife Hana and two children on the Japanese sea coast. His house was located on the seacoast where he had spent his childhood. He was greatly influenced by his father, whose chief concern was Sadao's education. Means his chief concern was only Sadao's education. At the age of 22, he was sent to America. He was sent to America to study surgery and medicine. Sadao too, as an obedient son, fulfilled his father's wishes and came back a famous surgeon and scientist to serve his nation and people. Hence, he did not stay there. He came back after becoming a famous surgeon and scientist to serve his nation and people because he was a true patriot. Although there was a war going on, he was not sent abroad with troops for two reasons. There were two reasons that he was not sent. He was perfecting a discovery on wounds, and old general might need him for an operation. My dear student, remember these two things. He was perfecting a discovery on wound and old general might need him for an operation, old general from army. Hana, a dedicated wife. His wife name is Hana. She is a very dedicated woman. With his father's consent, Dr. Sadao had a love marriage with Hana, whom he met in America. In America, he met with Hana at the house of Professor Harley. They were just getting study over there. They now had two children, Prince Hana and Dr. Sadao. Hana was a devoted wife and a sympathetic woman. Let's know something about Professor Harley. Professor Harley, his wife and he were very kind and sympathetic to the student. But Professor Harley's wife, she was very talkative, voluble, but they were just kind to their children, their students. A wounded white enemy. Once while the couple was enjoying the mist at dusk on their porch, they noticed some movement near the sea. Something is rolling. They noticed a man flung out of the ocean, walked a few steps and then fell unconscious. Means he was not in consciousness. He was flung over there. He was badly injured. They discovered that the white man was an escaped prisoner of war, POW, a sailor from an American warship. He was a sailor from an American warship. He had lost a lot of blood due to gun wound and a rock injury. They took the wounded home. Means after just doing discussion, so much discussion that he is from America, we should not take him to our house, otherwise we will be caught by the police. Because there was a war between America and Japan. They took the wounded home. After a lot of speculation, discussion, the doctor thought of treating the dying man because he was a doctor first on humanitarian ground before deciding his fate. So the unconscious American was brought home. The couple apprised their servant. They tried to understand the servants of their intention of handing the man over to the police after treatment. They assured them. But the servant did not approve of. Yet they kept their silence. They did not approve of it. They did not make their mind that dear honor master is telling the truth, speaking the truth. When the nanny of Hoki children, means Yumi, refused to watch the American, that was the American seller. Hannah had to do the job himself. She was the owner, but she had to do when they, means servant, refused to do the work. Sadhav performed a difficult operation. It was not so easy operation, and removed the bullet efficiently, very perfectly, because he was a perfect doctor and he was a famous surgeon also. Hannah helped her husband in whatever way she could. She herself took every possible care of American, even fed him with her own hands. And she was a perfect wife. She was a doctor also, because she studied with him. So, on the whole, we come to know that Hannah, she was just a good companion of her husband. My dear student, the next part will be continued. Till then, you must read this video, means the text which is given in this, and listen the video carefully and understand the chapter, and write down the difficult words in your notebook if you can. You must. Okay, my dear student. Thank you very much. Thank you.